Oh, shit, get down, get down.
What? Jesus, what now? Oh. Oh. It's a fucking horde.
No, that ain't no horde. What the fuck is it? Rippers.
It's coming. It's coming. They're batshit fucking crazy. You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on. There's gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything. What do you think? Try this door? Locked tight.
Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time of night, it'll be clear. I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one. I mean it.
Nah, forget it.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Are we still going in there?
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull!
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go. Go.
Okay.
Hey, hold it for me.
Oh, shit.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull.
Yeah, it's jammed. Okay. No, that's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door for me. Here.
Deke. Jake!
Oh, shit.
How about that? Some of this? How about this? Thank you.
What the hell?
I got locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on? That did it. Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on. Yeah, let's just find the dead cords.
What do you think?
The foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Wait, you just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up! Okay, up! Oh, my God!
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here, watch your head.
Got it.
Hey, this has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just...
Nah, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
Guess not. All right, Schizo, once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing?
I'm sorry, brother. It was the only way.
Do you know who I am?
No.
Oh, I thought rivers don't have names. We are on the path. My followers. My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos.
Everything about you, everything that makes you who you are, oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We are not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
No! No, you! We're not gonna do this without booze, are we?
We gotta finish this together. The three of us.
Oh, God!
Oh, yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more. What are the odds The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
The fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa. Listen to me.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
Lisa.
Bruce,
she's gone.
Feel the emptiness that is the one mind.
Feel me. Embrace
you. Can't let them see me.
Feel the emptiness.
If they see me, they're gonna bring the whole place down on my head.
Free.
Lisa. She's gone.
Do you feel it? The scars catch me. They carve away your name.
They see me, they're gonna bring the whole place down.
They carve it to set you free!
Lisa. She's gone. Lisa. Lisa.
Feel.
She's gone.
Embrace it. Lose yourself.
Can't let them see me.
Feel the emptiness that
if
is
they see me, they're gonna bring the whole place down on my head.
Be free.
To free
you. No. I was waiting. Give me a chance. I'll help you find the path. Guess not. It won't open.
Oh!
Got it.
Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left. He just took it and left not long ago. Join us, brother.
What do we got? He just left. Over here. These are fresh. Open.
Who's that?
Can't hide in here. They see me. Let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on over here? He just left. These are fresh.
Do me a favor.
Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul!
Thanks. Shit, little asshole.
You will never be found.
No!
You fucking moon, motherfucker! Lisa. Lisa, listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come with me. Come
no.
on. Fine. Don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Go! You can stay off the roads. Keep moving no matter what. Go. Okay.